Here we are at Hard Labor Creek. Before it fills up, Saturday afternoon, air scrambles time. Sarah.
And they're off! Woo! GoPro got them. They're in the lead. Here they go. Here we are. Pre-race. Badass team.
There you go, Philip. One of those.
Where's the sign up at? Right over there in that little house.
Well,
I'm ready to go.
Well, I don't know why aren't you racing this farm.
Race prep.
Now do it. There you go.
Bad man.
Good luck to you.
Your boy racing any now?
We're going to have a lot of fast trail out there. Use your heads, okay?
Bruce, Rotorhead. In there good, in there good.
Mike. Almost got hung up.
Who was that one?
Mike.
Okay.
Woohoo! Go, baby. Long ways. Whoa! Little head shake. Mm-hmm.
mic is on, and this might be Bruce coming right here. That's Bruce. That's Bruce. Hot shoes. Get to the woods first. Go, Mike. Go on, Mike. Got around him. There you go, baby. Turn it back on. I saw that. I didn't see you pass, but I...
I passed him right about the 7.5 mile mark.
Got long, didn't it?
That was 69 miles.
You had 69?
69 miles.
But mine did 47.
Yeah.
It passed me just before I finished my third lap.
Right.
So I figured, I'm thinking, okay, three laps,
yeah.
That'll be it, you know?
Nope.
Get up there,
shoot,
they ain't made
tips.
Two
more laps.
Well, I guess
we're going
to do four. Then I come around, he's holding up a white flag.
I was the last girl in, and the last girl out, but I finished 40 miles without a recluse truck, and I'm a turnip bitch.